Yeah, I mean, I respect that. I didn't think about it, you know, so I was playing. You get shots in the flow of the offense, and nobody really dribbled the ball a lot. You just do my thing, set the screens, and, you know, it takes the pressure off. I'm not good at dribbling the ball in the crowd. I'm not good at, you know, driving the ball, and, you know, when people help, you know, they strip the ball. So I got to try to avoid that stuff. I know I'm good at my spot set, and I work on having the ball. Yeah, a little better once I get my individual game and stick to what I do.
How would you describe your background coaching style?